hidden down here under the bed is my favorite bass guitar. As you can see, it's skull worthy. And let's just crack it open here. It's Christmas coming up. Christmas is coming up. I always think about guitars at Christmas. Wow, there you go. Behold the holy grail of bass guitars in Dave's World of Fun Stuff. This is my 1978 Fender Precision Bass, which has had a lot of work done to it to make it look so beautiful once again, but that's the way she goes. I just had to do it. Let's check it out. It got a refinish job a few years back, only because I felt so sad as to how bad it looked. Let me find the picture, I'll show you. You can see from the photographs, it was pretty shit kicked, and it had that modification done to it there too, which we undid, put it back to all original. All original, original, original is what it is. Would you look at that? I'm not even quite sure what happened to the finish. It just turned all white and milky like that. Crazy stuff. Too many truck rides in the middle of winter in Canada, I think, is what happened to this thing. Weird playing it here with this thumb rest, but it's out of the way of this thing. I guess you can always go for the back 50. How did I see Roger Glover use this? He rested his hand on that and played somehow, I think. Or was it on that one? I can't remember. But it is a monster. Gotta love it. I wish I could remember all the songs I've ever learned. Alrighty. Cheers, folks. That's it. My 1978 Fender P-Bass revisited, revamped, all nice and beautiful, shiny. Cheers.